Hey, Explorer 17 here with episode 2 of Luxury Hotel Tycoon. So, let's get right into it. So, first we're gonna try to get this other conveyor that we said last episode. 25,000. It shouldn't be that hard to get. I'm gonna see if I can get the major pump, because that's gonna give us a lot of money right there. Okay. How much we got? Oh! Whew. So, we got enough now to get the conveyor. It's called build another conveyor, build an oil convert, build it. Conveyor protectors. Okay, see? It goes into there. So. this is weird music. I guess I'm gonna do oil injector. That's a weird music. Okay, so. Okay, whoever sent this is kind of weird. Sorry. Okay, so it's going in. It's gonna be another conveyor, but the next one's 25,000. I can't tell if they're doing the whole song on this one, or if they're doing a half a song. I feel like these songs are coming by really fast. I'm glad that song's over. I like the song. Oh, it's 30,000. No. That's if you want to buy another oil injector. But the protectors are... Okay. Oh. I know what that's for. I remember last time I built this, I didn't buy these. I'm just like, what's happening? It's not working. It's flying off the edge. Because there's another one that comes from the major pump. And then I just clicked it. I'm like, oh. Because all of them are falling off. Is this an autosave? See, wipe data shows that. Works in character. One check. Okay, Luxury Hotel Tycoon. Is it an autosave? Autosave. So, does that mean if we leave, that it's going to save, right? I hope. Okay, so 24,000. We need 5,000 more. Oh yeah, I forgot. There is a weapon part. You can get like a worker suit for this, but that's Orville. Over in that section, you see where I'm pointing. There's going to be a. Other part right there where you can get all that. Is it this one again? Somebody please tell me what the song's from. Somebody in the wild being bitten by a whole bunch of different snakes? Oh my gosh. This is how we die. Let me see if we can get... we can't get out. I just got a glitch there here. Okay, I'm just gonna turn this down. Okay, I'm just gonna reset my character. Okay, let's go back. I hope this video is better than other videos I made, because those weren't very good. I couldn't really think of things to say, but I think I'm gonna save up for a major comp. Yeah. Oh, that scared me. I almost fell back in my chair. Okay, I need like 14,000 more, I think. Watch this. Okay, I'm gonna say, come in. He's gonna be like, where'd you go? I wanna be able to take him out. Oh, what? What? Ah, that's not fair. You come back here. How did he have to pay for this, or does he just get this? Okay. Back up to my tycoon I go. Wait, he can't enter my thing, can he? Okay, let's just go up here. Oh, he can! Dang it! Did he die? I'm just stuck at the spawn. See if he's... Yeah, he died. I don't know how, but. Happened to all my money. I had like 30,000. I didn't spend it on anything. Oh, dang it. Ah, oh, dang. I accidentally crashed on the last one. And that explains why I lost so much money. I had 50,000, I did have enough. That's not, it looks like a car's coming. Oh, nothing that I need, you know. Okay, I almost got 40,000. Don't come back. Please don't come back. Until I have a better weapon, at least. I need 8,000 more to be able to get the major pump. I think it's that thing right there, the thing that's sticking out the top, that orange thing. I'm just guessing, but I think that's what. It looks like a huge major pump. Okay, let's go. Get that major pump. Oh yeah, it was. Okay. Now, oh, that's the major pump. Another conveyor and the major pump. We have to buy a conveyor. 50,000 to buy that conveyor. I just want to try something. Will I die if I get on top of this? Oh, I made it. Make it back. Okay. Let's. We have to get 50,000 more to be able to buy the conveyor. Oh, my elbow cracked. Okay, 50,000. Up with all the music. Don't know. $210,000. The Dulux Tycoon's doing good. Can't really see, but I won. So I'm green. Does that mean I have a green spot? Or is that just a coincidence? I know this is always green because when you step on it, it turns red. I need 3,000 more until I can get the conveyor. That was my mom. Okay. I feel like if you have like 7,000, like you buy it no matter what. Where's the conveyor? So, oh, it doesn't even make it. Oh, I guess it drops into there, kind of. Or if it just... I need to buy an oil regulator. It's another 50,000. I'm gonna see if I can get to the top. I feel like there should be another level. Oh, that would have killed me in real life. Since I have like, I guess I'm a cat, so I have 9 lives. Oh, did you hear that, or was that just me? Okay. Go in. Ah, yes. Ha ha. I made it up. Oh, shoot. It's for you now. It's you again, isn't it? See if you can get up here. You can't even touch me. What is she? Where is she? Is she back there on my arm? No. That was right there. Oh, he drops all the way back down. Such amazing. He just wasted all his bullets. That big one, I think, does an extra big one. Yeah, it does. Okay. Where is he? I don't see him. Oh, there he is. That coming up. Oh, all the way back down. He probably thinks I'm a hacker. He's like, this no. He jumps off. Accidentally. It's gone up this side now. And it's the glitch in there. He can't make it up because I'm standing where he should glitch on. Where'd he go? Is he stuck? I can't tell where he is. I didn't go back. Oh, he's... Oh, he's over here. No, he got up. Ugh, oh, damn it. If he would have unlocked his gate, the cat went into his house and stole his... gear. Oh, he made it up. Not today. Ooh, I got a lot now. Wait, I gotta go back down there. Oh shoot. Oh, I can pick it up. Huh. Damn. Okay. Oh, I accidentally did that. I lost. Okay. I don't know what I should do. I got another weapon just in case. He had to drop that one. He could have dropped the automatic. That would have been great. Okay, so we can. This is the oil protector. The major pot. Let's upgrade it. I think I want to buy an oil regulator. That just dropping into nothing. Oh shoot. So that goes there. And drops there. Okay. 60,000 to buy another one. I guess I'm just gonna start working on the hotel. So he can't get. Why does he? Okay, he just. I bet he's. So he asked for a friend request. I bet he's just gonna come in, get into my thing, and just kill me. Yep. What I thought. Renok's here. Don't know if he's trying to protect me. This is a very hard situation right now. Oh, you're not protecting me. No, I guess we're not friends. I'm gonna unaccept you, I guess. How do I? Renok. I guess I never accepted him. So, whatever. Okay, why don't you just stay away from me? Oh, I got past you. How did you get? Did I get him? I think I got him. I need my hotel doors. 70,000, but I need it. Bad. Okay, are you going to let me get that? As soon as he can still jump up and go bang at my end. But I have to upgrade the wall, but it's a start. I don't think he can shoot through the only owner door. I need him to unlock his thing. I keep pushing on the wrong button. I think I'm playing Minecraft. Why is the music not working? Oh, I spelled that wrong. What a surprise. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna. I need to buy the only owner door before he comes back. Yes, he left. Yep. Oh! Oh. That scared me for a second. I thought somebody came in and he's just gonna be like. Hi. Very green team is XX Chop SXX. Okay. Okay. Is there anything I need to buy upstairs? Oh, I got an idea of what I need to buy. I need to buy the south wing. Bam. Okay. This is where we can buy all the things, and then the weapons are over here. Purchase the guard door. I'm just gonna say team red. drone. Ugh. Why do they always have the long range ones that I never have those? Oh no. Stuck. Oh, sorry. Okay, I'm just gonna get into this hotel. If anything possible. I wonder if I'm gonna, if I say I'm a YouTuber, if he'll say, okay. I am a YouTuber. Please let me in. Okay. If that works. What did she say? And then he'll say, no, you're not. And I'm just like, look at my videos. Where'd Red go? Can't get in his house. Can I like stand on top of this? Okay, I need to get up here. Okay, so I was coming back. Let me see what he said. If he lets me in, I'm gonna end the video. I'm just gonna end the video right there, no matter what. I just want to see what he says. I bet he's gonna say, "No, you're not," and I'm just gonna be like, "Look at my videos." Ah, he has a dagger. I think he wants to kill me even more now because I have my YouTube. Well, I'm just gonna go to the underground. Please, why you do that? You lost your chance on YouTube. Sorry, I'm leaving. I think I'm gonna end that video right there. We did a lot today. We got the upgraded that. We upgraded the big oil pump so we could get money off of that, and that's a good. I just wanted to see him try to kill me, and I just leave the game. So watch this, ready? Oh, that's that guy. Hey, Orange. I just want to see. Let me send you a friend request so you can be in my YouTube video. I send you friend. I spelled friend wrong. And request so you can be in my YouTube video tomorrow. Okay. Done. I wonder if you can do it on YouTube. 1, 2, 3. Videos. I'm just gonna send down my friend request. Okay, I sent his request. You gonna accept it? I bet he doesn't believe me. I hate when that happens. Please. Okay, he lost his chance. I don't want to kill him. Ugh. if I can. Where'd he go? Oh no, I'm stuck in here. Okay, this is a great place to leave off this video. I hope everybody's having a great time right now. Especially me. Well, see you guys in the next video, where I'm turning in circles, not stopping. Bye, and have a good one.